and welcome aboard on the Danish frigate, Niels Juel. We are here in the Bay of Botnick and we are conducting the Northern Cooperation exercise. My name is Lars Holbæk. I'm a commanding officer of this brand new frigate. And this exercise is very welcome for us. It's our first exercise after the handover to the Admiral Danish fleet. This exercise means a lot for the crew on board Niels Juel because it's our first opportunity to train and exercise with the international community. We have ships from various nations and it's a welcome opportunity to train all the procedures in the three major warfares. And this is the second day and we are already in the middle of a very advanced air defense exercise combined with the anti-submarine exercise.
So what is going on right now is that we have a combined air defense exercise and also an anti-submarine warfare exercise. We have all the ships aligned up here in a screen. We have a submarine to the west of us. We have a friendly maritime patrol aircraft covering the submarine with along with two other ships. And down to the south we have a couple of aircraft attacking us from multiple directions, giving us quite a challenge to deal with all the threats that we have. Another part of our operation also includes boarding operations. At this time we have intercepted a vessel that is suspected of carrying illegal arms. Therefore our boarding team is right now on board searching for the illegal weapons